I believe we need to hear more women's voices in public life, in particular for the next generation. If we're going to change the dynamics of what we have today, where it is still sort of a man's world, then women today need to step forward to enable their children and their grandchildren, in particular girls, and actually boys too. Boys need to see that their counterparts can be equally respected in terms of the contribution that they bring to the table.
Luke chapter 1.
May a God bless woman, cause the most powerful God do that miracle here for me.